Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be playing some more Ark Survival Evolved. So let's get right into the video. I finished my house pretty much. Get in the house. All I need to do is do the roof, and that'll be it. I built a ramp for it, but right now I want to try to get a mortar and pedestal, so then I can make some trank arrows, and then I can get more dinos. Do I have any stone? I have 52. How much do I need? I need 65. Yay. That's a lot of stone. No. No, I just dropped everything! Where's all my stuff? Oh, there you go. And we're just quickly... that there. No. Put this there. Okay. Put this there. So laggy or glitchy, I can't place anything. Great, there's people on the snowmobile. Perfect. Right there. Yeah. I think there's a trike over here. I can't remember, so I'm going over there just to get that. I'm gonna try to get a bird. Oh yeah, there's a trike. I think there's two or three birds. I just wanna go to my Rex here. And, oh my God. Lot of meat. Put that on him. There. Beautiful. I gotta jump to my Wolverine and hop on him. Get off of him. And now I gotta run back. Oh, there's another. I take with the bird of voodoo. Okay, go. I see something I don't like over there. I know there's a raptor around here somewhere, so I'm getting really scared. Even though I did place a bed, now it won't be that far away. This is the fact of losing all my stuff and then a raptor protecting it, and then all my dinos going after that raptor. Although I'm sure my Truidans could take that raptor on. That's like, for sure. What was they doing? Stone. That's what I need to get. I forgot what I was doing. I was going around there just trying to put a stupid bionic costume on a stupid Rex that I'm never even gonna use. He did have a ton of hide though. That's insane. Okay, that should be good. Too bad I can't take it. I'm not going to take it, trust me. I do not want to cheat. Cheating is not for this one. Did you look at that? Now I'm starving. Great. Starving. Do I have any meat? Got spoiled meat. It's not real much of a use. Spoiled meat. That's inventory. What am I doing? Put them all in. Light fire. Now I can wait. I can only wait. See what happens. I can drink though. Now I gotta go back. You. Do you have any meat? Ah, he does. You. Do you have any meat? What? It's not a question. I'm just asking if you have any meat. Because I know you did. Because how savage you are. He's eating everyone. Like it's no big deal. Quickly eat it. Yum. Yum. I gotta get more wood. So I can keep my fire going. For a long time. As a raptor comes out, like, jumps from up there and kills me. Kamikaze. Oh, yes! Level up. Stamina, food, water, melee damage. What should I do? Wait. I'm doing movement speed. Hey, why not? Level 22. Hey, that's pretty good. Just get some more wood. Yes, I know I'm freezing. I'm aware of that. If I wouldn't know that, I'm sure I would not be out. I gotta do this quick. Yeah. Yeah. Got all my meat in. It's lit. Okay. Oh. Shoot, I can put this somewhere. But where do I want to put it? I'm probably going to put my smithing stuff over here. So I'll stick it right there. And then I'll make some prank arrows. Because, hey, why not? What does it take to make a thatch roof? Because if it doesn't take that much... Oh, don't forget that it takes fiber. Of course it does. Oh, I have 26. I can make 2, I think. I want to get my wooden shield. Oh, look at that. I was right. I can make 2. Put it in my offhand. Okay. No. Stop putting everything. There we go. Alright, I take this out. Drop this. Drop that. I'll keep the berries. Cause, hey, why not? It'll be pretty useful for when I get my stuff. What was I doing? Oh, yeah, I need fiber. How much fiber I can get in the next 5 minutes. getting hypothermia. I'm gonna do this quick. So I can get back to my fire so I don't freeze to death. Like I did 4 times already. The first episode. The worst episode ever. Because I wouldn't stop dying. And I had to keep restarting the video over and over and over. How much fiber do I have? 97. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I can make 3. I don't think I need that many, so 5 should be good for now. And then I will come back and make more in a minute. Yo, what is good, my dude? My hunger's going down quick. I should get some more of this stuff. Dude, since you're being such a good A good boy. You get one steak. You get a cooked steak. Same with you. What's your food at? Oh, it's not doing that good. No. Dummy. Eat up. That's for being such a good animal. It's protecting me all the time. I actually want to keep my narco berries because I can. Oh wait, no. Okay, that's fine. I just realized I threw out all my meat, my spoiled meat, and I kind of needed that. What's this? Oh, it's charcoal. I don't need charcoal. I know I'm dehydrated because you said it 3 times. I'm gonna quickly get out as much meat as I can before it all cooks. I think 14 will be good. I can drop this. I really don't need that. No, drop it. No. Is this storm every night, apparently? I think it does. Do it like that. That's cool. I'm gonna need a lot more though. I'm cool with it though. I can just work on doing this for now. The outside of it. I'll see what that looks like. I like that a lot actually. I'm glad I'm doing it like this. What do I need? 67 fiber, it's gonna be thatch or wood. Wood. It actually doesn't take that much fiber, I'm surprised. I will still get more fiber anyway, because hey, oh, I already have a ton of thatch back in my house. I have at least 35 fiber to make up for my other thing. Okay, I can make 5 more. What's it gonna be? Oh, it consumes 10 fiber. That was weird. I'll stick this in here so it can spoil. Where's my fiber in here? Oh no, I don't. That was my inventory fiber. I don't know what fiber that was. Okay, what do I need this time? It's thatch this time. I'm extremely surprised. Get down, get down. Come on, come to that. I'll have to go back and start placing these again. No, don't place it there. Come on, you can't mess this up. If you mess this up, you have to pretty much do it all over again. Yeah. Yeah! Yeah! No! Okay. I think that's how that goes. Okay, I can make 3 more. Completely out of fiber. What do I need 10 fiber. I'm good on wood and I'm good on thatch. I'll get some more from the front of it. Okay, and I'm dying. Dying is never a fun thing. I'm not healing. Oh, because I'm starving. I just hate being hungry in this game. It's stupid. Like, extremely. I have to eat all my meat now. I'm just gonna chill. Okay, I can make one. Where's more bags and bushes? Two, I can do two, three, I think. Stop collecting stone! You do not need stone, you have plenty. These bushes respawn at any time. If they do, that'd be lit. That would also mean that I'd have to get... That means I'd have to travel less. I'm legit ready for anything to kill me. Got my shield, got my bow and arrow. Oh, that's right, I can't equip my bow and arrow when I have my shield. Or only like a sword or something like that. Or a spear. I will eventually get a sword when I can get a smithy and stuff. And a refining forge and metal. But I'm nowhere near that. Why do they always spawn there? It's so stupid. Like, I know I can get it. But I'm too lazy. It's not just me being lazy, I just don't want to die. How many can I make? Please tell me I can make a ton. Only one? Why? Why can I only make one? It's not because I have a ton of fiber. It's the thatch. I don't know. Do you have any thatch, my dude? No. Wait. You're gonna be my runner. You need to be fast. I'm gonna get you to at least 1,000. I know it sounds a little crazy, but I need to. I need to be faster than a rat. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna drop all my stuff off. I'm gonna go over there. I'm going to collect. I'm gonna go and collect that thing out there. And I'm gonna be good to go. Oh, I forgot my shield. I'm getting extremely nervous, I don't know why. When I literally am right here. I think it's just a thought. How close am I? Oh, you can do it. At least I know my Trudens have my back. I'm gonna jump. Why do I swim so slow? I don't see anything as a potential threat to me. Take off from inventory. Oh my god. 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 I'm drowning. Oh my god. I did it! I actually got it. Yo, this is lit. I'm proud of myself. I really am proud of myself. I want to get back to my house as quickly as possible without wasting all my stamina. Okay, screw it. I'm wasting all my stamina. Jump! Jump! One last jump. Oh, I'm too tired to jump. I ain't gonna stop moving. What if something comes after me? You crazy? I think they want me to stop moving. So I die. I was wrong. You got it. Yeah! Oh, it's all you, so 99 fiber. Narcotic. Yes! I'm putting this fiber to good use. Flint, thatch, hide. Okay, I need to get my thatch, fiber, wood. Get my arrows. I get all this stuff here. And we put that to spoil. It's a real bum when you go out to get something and then you have to put all your stuff back. Okay, no, don't want to do that. I'm sitting on my mic. Bam! Let's see how many I can make. Hope I can make like 11. That's because I have so much fiber. Okay, good, saving. Okay, my XP is going up extremely high. Tribe manager. Tribe, okay. I don't care. Team order groups. Group one. I'll do that somewhere. Not too easy. I'll do wait. Stimulant. One room pedestal, cooking pot, wooden stuff, bola, spyglass, small, gravestone, wooden spike wall, nah, war drum, I don't need a war drum anytime soon. Hide stuff, no. Finding for trake saddle. I want trake saddle. Okay, that's for that giant toad. It's terror bird. What level do I have to be to get the megalosaur stego? No, manta. Parasaur. No. Dire bear. What level do I have to be? Oh, level 35. That's insane. I think I'm not going to be able to get a flying dude anytime soon. I think I will if I keep crafting my stuff. Oh my god, am I going to do it? I'm going to finish the house. Like, actually finish it. I just realized my objective for this video was supposed to tame a dinosaur, but I went completely off topic and I wanted to finish my thing. That's funny. Okay, this time I will actually be done, and then I'll end the episode, and then I will, next time, I will make, or I will tame some dinos. I'll get that down. Just gotta find some dinos to tame. Or I gotta get narco berries and stuff. Placed it in the wrong spot. My house complete. Yo, it looks dank. What if I want to put something here? That makes it look better. Ish. Make it all too wide. I'll do that. Inventory. Where's all my meat? Do you have meat? I'm starving. What do I do? Berries. I'm gonna take these. Damn it. Oh no, my skin berries. Those are good. That's getting really dehydrated. Yeah, look. My speed is hardly going up. I feel like that. Water's going down extreme. Narco berries. I have to. Alright, there goes my health. Skyrocketing. Now I'm dehydrated. Lit. What's my health? Oh, it's going up. Okay. Even though I am extremely dehydrated, I fell asleep. Great, I'm dehydrated and now I'm asleep. Well, I guess I'll just end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Go subscribe to Caleb's channel, Vibe. I'll put that in the link below. And tell me if you are enjoying this series. Yeah. That's pretty much it now. Goodbye.